only way would be with the diver, and if you had some kind of an electronic tracking device.
Yeah.